What's up, everyone? Ultimate Gamer here, back some more of the Evil Within. Whoa, what? Starting this off? Oh no, no, don't you dare touch me! God, I do not like you. Oh, don't touch me! Seriously? Teleporting should be illegal! Hey. Oh my god, I really do not like you. No, stop. Just go the hell away already. Jesus Christ. Do not like your teleportation. That's over. Are there any bottles that I can use? Okay, I can't break that. That'd be kind of stupid to break that. Make it all super dark. Hey, just stay dead. Alright, give me the goots. What's in here? Nothing. Good old nothing. What's in here? The goops. You know, it's got 20,000, because I know that's what I was aiming for, I believe, to get the higher crit chance. Nothing's there. Just in case we see anybody. Hold on, there's gotta be some kind of archive I have that tells me. It's not gonna be a map fragment, I doubt it's gonna be the newspaper. That's just key item history. I don't know the combination to this. And there's can't be too many possibilities, so that's why I'm just gonna try and guess it like this, because it's not gonna have to select it at all, so. What am I doing? I went too far. Oh! Jesus. like that. That was weird. Okay, so.
Subject number 14, test 80HC, wounded prime, temp 3, electrode placement C4, stimulation of the singular cortex, the Hope Center.
The Hope.
Assailing the Hope access improves domination of the subject's will, but domination isn't enough.
Wait, where the heck is the Hope at? Okay, so it's like, should be about here. Got it. Bam. Now we can go to the door. I don't know if those things will try to touch me or anything.
The hospital has not received the family's usual donation this year.
And why would they? Has the hospital been doing anything worthy of donation?
The Victoriano family has always been a generous contributor. Where are your parents?
They have gone away.
When do you expect them?
Is there something you wish to discuss, Doctor?
I came to inform you that the hospital will no longer be able to provide you with assistance. Materials. Your research will very quickly disintegrate.
How dare you come into my home and threaten me?
Okay. Now that door should be unlocked. What's going on? Oh, door locked behind us. Okay.
Cure for what I'm going to do to you. Peel pristine skin. Thoughts from the
Ruvik?
Who's that? Where do you go? So just following like this little bug-like thing. I don't even know what type this is supposed to be. So are you behind the door? That's a disturbing image. What the heck am I supposed to do? I'm supposed to just keep running. This is real. Whoa. Oh, okay. I swear I was slow enough for that. that bolt. Mannequin? Just snapped in half. Running. What's that? No, don't touch me, you stupid thing. I shoot the lock off. No! Stupid bug things. Okay. No! No! I died. It's so sloppy on how he runs. I couldn't run diagonally. He's like, nope, run this way. Now that I know what I'm doing, it'll be a lot easier. Limping, but we're out of here. I hope. You did it. Okay. Gotta rest up and get our life back. Behind this door. Some more creepy crap? Nah. They're at a barn. People with torches. We burning witches? Is that what's going on?
Why was I led here?
I'd be more asking, how was I led here? Like, how the heck am I getting to these places?
I know you're in here. I can hear you breathing.
He's right behind you, dude. Aww. And then they're gone.
Rich bastards. Think they can buy up all our land?
They need to be shown who really owns these parts.
That jump.
Hey, I think there's kids in there.
I didn't hear anything. What the?
Okay, so how am I supposed to get out of here now?
Somebody open the door! Reuben! Reuben! You have to climb!
Shit. I better get out of here.
There.
Yeah? And then how do I get there up there? I don't see no freaking ladder or anything. There we go. Wait, this only got me here. What am I supposed to do now? Jump over there. Can you jump? No. Yeah, I don't know what the point of getting up there is. Gotta be something to do with this. But you can't jump. Saying Assassin's Creed. I don't know what to do. Okay, so what? Not what I want to do. I don't know what I want to do, actually. That doesn't have anything to do with it. I found 6 shots. So we lift that up. What does this thing do? Nothing? Really don't get this. Can I like run jump? What do they want me to do? I am not seeing anything to actually do. things, huh? No, I don't know what I'm supposed to do to get this to go over there. Have a clue. This is the slowest garage, the barn burning ever. I'm just gonna check this up. Alright. Ah, okay, so now I figure out what to do. Voila. Boom. And we up. Okay, so let's get out of here. Or not. Oh great, what do I do? Oh, you're just summoning creatures, huh? No, don't touch me. Oh, you're gonna block your friends, huh? Ah, I hit that fool. Okay. Did that make him angry? Yeah, I think I made him angry. Oh no! Get off me! I'm dead. I got caught in the fire. It's my time to burn. This game, I don't. One thing I don't like about this game is if you go too hurt, you can't move. That's like really bad. Terrible concept. Realistic, but terrible. I have a grenade. Oh, I accidentally touched the fire. No, not good. Goodbye. Mr. Angry. Oh, you guys aren't even all dead. Go ahead. No. Get on me. Not dead yet, though. Do not touch me. Do not touch the fire. Oh my god, this is too bull. There's no health. Crap, no health, you can't move. So much BS. Okay, where are you? No, I thought you were gonna be coming closer. Oh, what the? That's bull. Oh, and he just instantly kills me? I mean, I was in your face, so the shotgun would have totally annihilated you, but nah. You're just like, nah, shotguns in my face? Nah, too good. Don't like the fire around. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna use a syringe. Okay, you. No, I don't touch. Oh, god dang it. No. Oh my god, seriously, I hate this little bug guy. Oh, yeah. Yeah, keep coming on to me, so I'm pretty much dead. Because this. Not moving is. No, don't touch the fire. Where the heck is he now? Okay. Is it over? Yep, it's over. There we go. That was an ordeal. And he's taking the body. Please tell me he's not gonna like fuse with that and then fight me again. He's looking at me really mad. So we're back here now. After the barn ordeal. So let's go ahead and pull out the revolver again, because that's what I like to use mainly.
You must eat. You've got to keep your strength up.
My children. I want.
Anything in here? It's not looking like it. And we're trapped in here now. And chapter 9 cleared. Alright, well. Alright, so we're done with chapter 9 now, so I'm going to go ahead and stop for this part, though. So, thanks for watching, be sure to like this video and subscribe, so you know when I upload the next part.